We're gonna read sweet tweets.
Oh, that's so cute. I thought it was gonna be mean tweets. I'm Simone Biles, and I'm gonna read sweet tweets. Okay, Michelle Obama said, "Am I good enough? Yes, I am. The mantra I practice daily. Simone Biles, we are proud of you and we are rooting for you. Congratulations on the silver medal. Team USA." What's not to love about Michelle? I absolutely love her. She's always been so supportive of me and Team USA. I just love her. We have Adam Rapone. "I can't imagine the pressure Simone has been feeling, sending her so much love. It's easy to forget she's still human. We love you." And Adam is so sweet too, but I know he gets and he feels that pressure because he's also been in my shoes before. So to know that he said this is really sweet. Oh, here we have one from Kerry Washington. "It takes the strength, power, and bravery of a champion to put your health first. Simone Biles, we love you. Thank you." And that's just so sweet of her. And I just feel like she's really powerful and brave, and for what she stood for so many of us is, it's amazing. Okay, so this one's from Mama Biles. She's so sweet. And it says, "Simone Biles, proud to call you my daughter. This morning I saw the Simone that we know. Never giving up, a caring human being, advocating for her safety and health, and not afraid to say, it is okay to not be okay. A person who believes in her teammates, a person who trusts the process." And that's just wholeheartedly Mama Biles and being a mom, and I know she sees all the ups and downs, so it was nice to see her tweeting. I mean, she calls me and she talks to me, but she has to put her little support out there, so it's cute. And then this one's from Taylor. God, I love Taylor Swift. "I cried watching you. I feel so lucky to have gotten to watch you all these years. But this week was a lesson in emotional intelligence and resilience. We all learned from you. Thank you." That was really special, and I mean, she's gone through all of that herself, and she knows exactly what it's like to be in the public eye since you were so little. So I love her, and she's just so cute.